Joe Biden's former White House stenographer said the Democratic presidential nominee has lost a step and isn't as mentally sharp as he was 4 years ago. It is a complete difference from what he was in 2017. Mike McCormick, who worked with the former vice president from 2011 to 2017, told the Washington Free Beacon. He's lost a step and he doesn't seem to have the same mental acuity as he did 4 years ago. He doesn't have the energy, he doesn't have the pace of his speaking. He's a different guy, McCormick said about 77-year-old Biden in the interview published Tuesday. McCormick, whose book, Joe Biden Unauthorized, chronicles his time in the White House, told the publication that Biden had a talent for clicking with audiences and would often go off script, something the nominee doesn't do anymore. He'd just make a big joke out of it, and go straight from the hip. And notice, he's not doing that anymore. He read that Democratic National Committee speech, verbatim. It's not Joe Biden anymore, McCormick said, noting he looks lost during interviews now. The Beacon notes how Biden has been sticking to his teleprompter so closely that he reads cues noted in his scripts out loud. In recent interviews, Biden seems to have been reading directly from a teleprompter when answering questions, including instructions from his staff, such as, end quote, and, topline message. President Trump has made Biden's mental capabilities a part of his campaign, knocking his Democratic challenger as somebody who fumbles through speeches and loses his train of thought in interviews. The president tweeted about Biden on Tuesday morning, noting how he's been more active on the campaign trail since polls have begun tightening in key states. Great. Biden is finally being forced out of his basement. Now you'll be able to see what is going on, up there. He may do some limited campaigning. Basement Biden is no longer playing well in the polls, Trump said in the posting. In his book, McCormick describes a joint press conference between Biden and Vladimir Putin when the Russian leader had Biden's microphone suddenly shut off, an incident he said was never reported by the news media. Putin's message was unmistakable, "I'm in charge of the room, I'm in charge of my country, and I'm in charge of the reset," McCormick wrote. As you might imagine, the vice president's staffers were furious with the Russians. I was instructed to have the transcript reflect how the vice president had been cut off in mid-sentence. The official White House transcript of the March 2011 encounter shows Biden's comments ending suddenly. There's a reason. Mr. Prime Minister, I've been around a long time. The first time I was here, the second time I was here meeting with President Brezhnev. We were trying to pass salt too, it said. He basically got body slammed by Putin, really. I mean, I don't know how else to describe it, McCormick told the Free Beacon.